Hi, this is Amber Garvey here to talk to you about Google Meet attendance. Now, previously we had to use extensions to even get attendance from our Google Meet sessions. Or you had to go to your list of people and try to desperately go through and write down who's attending a meeting. And then try to keep up with who leaves and who comes. It's a little bit frustrating. Well, now with the newest Google Meet update, you're able to get attendance via email. So after you end a session, you will shortly get an email to your mailbox, and it will be coming from meetings-noreply@google.com. The subject line of your email usually reads meeting data from and has your Google Meet code or link name, and then the date. Inside that email, you will find an attachment that you can download, but I'm just going to click on mine so you can see what's in the preview. You're able to see the names of all your participants, their email addresses, how long they stayed on the call, the time they joined the call, and the time they exited. If a student exits, comes back, and exits again, they will be listed twice on your sheet. So you're really able to granularly see how many people are attending your meetings and how effective your meetings are being with attendance. All you have to do is have a meet, end the meeting, and wait for your mailbox. If you don't see any Meet attendance coming to your mailbox yet, one tip is to go into your Google Classroom, reset your Meet link to a new link, and then on the next time you use it, you should start getting your Meet attendance reports. Now, if you only have one or two people in the call, you're not going to get a Meet attendance report. You have to have a larger meeting. For example, this meeting had 9 people. If it's enough for you to see on a small list, you won't get an attendance report. But if you have a classroom full of students or a classroom full of people attending your meetings, you'll be able to get this Meet report, and it's super handy and makes it much easier and less stressful to take attendance during virtual learning.